Grim. Nuri just showed up in Gitmo.
Damn it.
What's wrong?
The CIA just hauled Reza Nuri into Guantanamo. It's being questioned about Iran's role in the Blacklist attacks.
Nuri had Blacklist intel?
We need to find out what angle he's playing.
Well, now he's playing dress up in a prison jumpsuit exchanging intel for clemency.
You got something to say, say it.
Okay. Grim was right. You made a bad call. Fast and loose cowboy shit, now we've gotta clean it up.
Hey, whoa, didn't we just clear Iran?
Doesn't matter if the intel's legit. Nuri running his mouth could have the US staring down the barrel of a war with the wrong enemy.
Exactly. Who's the one person who would want that?
Sadiq. And maybe he's pulling Nuri straight.
Why, because Sam's got a hunch?
There's no way to find out. We screwed the agency in Benghazi and Chicago, so they've locked us out on this.
That's right. You burned every intelligence contact you've got.
I still have you.
What's that supposed to mean?
I need you to sync up with Grim and Charlie.
How's Charlie gonna help me?
He's not. You're gonna help him.
We're breaking in.
Break in? To Gitmo?
Charlie's gonna need to run down a security protocol so he can plant clearances in their system.
It's not that easy. You're gonna need paperwork, key cards.
Piece of cake, I can dummy those up.
This is insane.
Not for us.
Stand up. You are now a detainee at Camp 7, detention facility at Guantanamo Bay. Nod if you understand me.
Stand up now. Detainee, you are now under my control and will comply with all instructions. Nod if you understand.
Didn't think you were gonna make it.
Yeah. Lucky for you, I still got some CIA clearances and some friends.
Easy, Briggs.
Gotta make it look good for the cameras. Your gear is in a field office just past the wreck area. Kill the power, give you some shadows for cover. Nuri's with CIA special interrogators. They're on a dinner break, so you've got some time.
Rendezvous with the bomb?
If I can get one.
If?
You pulled the trigger last minute. I gotta make plans in the trenches.
Find our way out.
Got yourself locked up?
Something like that.
Sadiq made me do the same.
Sadiq didn't put me in prison.
No? And here you are behind bars. My guess is he's the reason.
The next Blacklist attack. Talk.
I'm sorry. My words are reserved for my new CIA friends, not you.
You'll talk. Only choice you have is how much it hurts.
Please stop! I beg you! Sadiq sent me here to distract America, make them target Tehran.
I asked about the Blacklist. Quit stalling.
He wanted to hijack a ship. I provided the men to operate it.
Where?
I don't know. That's all I know about the attack.
Iran isn't backing the Blacklist. Who is Sadiq working for?
Nothing more to tell you.
What's going on here?
Hey! You lunatic!
No one's coming to help you, Nuri.
No, please don't.
You want to keep your hands? I want names.
I'll give you names. Sam Fisher. Anna Grimm's daughter. Isaac Briggs. Charlie Cole. Your team. Your plane. Fourth echelon. He knows. All of it! Do you want to find Sadiq? He's right behind you. Sadiq will know I talked. Death by his hand won't be quick. I have no more information. Just kill me. Please. I deserve that much mercy.
Nice work, Briggs.
They sold this tour to you? You know how they do it. See the Caribbean. Sun, sand, surfing.
Mosquitoes, sweat, blackouts, and spiders the size of baseballs.
Funny thing is, they left that part out.
They did.
What a shock.
It was all one big surprise when I got down here. You know Uncle Sam. He likes to keep things interesting.
I could do with a little more boring.
Hey, we get plenty of that around here too.
That door open already.
Soccer. Give me real football instead.
Soccer is the most popular sport in the world.
I'm very happy. Now enjoy your thrilling 0-0 tie.
Smart ass.
Sniper 1 checking in. Everything's clear.
Yes, it's gonna be a slow night.
Roger. Took some doing, but I secured a CRRC. Head south on the shoreline.
Copy.
Be careful. Emergency power's live. This has to happen fast.
It's only a matter of time before they discover what's left of Nuri.
Sam, if it comes down to it, the crossbow's got non-lethal bolts.
If I do this right, I won't need them.
Remember, Sam, the guards are friendly. Any fatalities and I may have to scrub this mission. You've got to keep out of sight on this one, Sam. Get spotted and they'll call in heavy troops and K-9 units as reinforcements.
Unless you want to try to ram it. We got an intruder! Enemy forces down! Camp X-Ray. You're almost home free. Make for Camp X-Ray. You're almost home free.
Funny, they don't show crap like this in the recruiting posters. Hey, it beats the hell out of getting your ass shot at in some desert somewhere.
I don't know.
The last one I'll suck.
Spoken like a man who's never been in a firefight. Just kind of bored. There's worse things than being bored. Trust me.
Everyone here, I'm not saying anything.
Sam, I'm seeing a possible zip line approach for you to take. It definitely beats dodging guard dogs.
Copy that.
Wind's coming in off the water.
We've got an intruder. Everyone.
We've got an intruder. Everyone move in.
Mac Camp X-ray.
Good. Cut across. You'll be able to reach the shoreline and rendezvous with Briggs. Standing by with your ride out.
On my way.
Don't get distracted. You could be hiding anywhere.
We've got an intruder. Everyone move in.
All around us. Grim will radio us when it's clear. You get what we needed?
Nuri was a plant by Sadiq. Misdirect to keep the U.S. occupied while he hijacks a ship.
The next blacklist attack. American fuel.
Must be. We have another problem. Sadiq has a second target. Us.
Look, about what I said.
Skip the apologies.
That was out of line.
Everyone gets out of line. Who breaks in and out of Gitmo in one night?
Not that we can tell anyone.
You'll get used to it.
Yeah. We're not out of here yet.
Briggs, you've got a narrow gap in the patrols. It's now or never.
Copy. Shot at some shut-eye before the next stop.
You're just lounging on a beach in Cuba. Now you're in Mexico.
Getting strafed by a patrol boat isn't exactly my idea of R&R.
Please tell me you got an update on the ship the engineers hijacked.
The airfield staff just packed up and left 5 minutes ago. No warning, no word.
Sounds like there's a fight headed our way.
We tried to get the drone up for aerial surveillance, but someone's jamming our video feed.
We need to get this plane in the air now.
We got
got foot mobiles flanking our position.
All right, you three, fortify here. Lay down suppressing fire. Grim, we can't get airborne if we're under attack.
I'll get us prepped for takeoff.
Man down. Ollie's hit. Kyle, get him stable.
Coast Guard had to fly in a replacement crew on one of the ships because of food poisoning.
Charlie?
You guys are gonna want to see this. I got some help from the peeps over at Fort Meade and backtracked the IP addresses that were tagged to the guys in Philly. You're looking at the guts of the server the engineers use for their US ops. I've got IDs, addresses...
It's details!
What do you mean?
This is just white noise. We ran thousands of hits like this before Blacklist Zero. It's how the engineers operate, and it's not telling us what Sadiq wants from the Blacklist.
I thought it was to get U.S. troops off foreign soil.
That's never gonna happen. Sadiq knows it.
Briggs is right. We're not asking the right questions. If Sadiq's not working for Iran...
And he doesn't care about getting the troops home.
What's his real play?
Charlie. Connection. Everything we have here could be compromised. Work with Briggs. Focus on the tanker and that replacement crew. That's a solid lead.
You got it.
Take everything we got, feed it into the SMI, see if we can figure out what the engineers are really after.
Stopping fuel doesn't get us any closer to knowing what Sadiq wants.
No, but grabbing one of his people on site does.
Very astute.
My men. They took the bait. The kid can cut anything he wants, but as of 5 minutes ago, Paladin was mine.
Good. ETA on the tanker.
Offshore rendezvous with Echo Team in 2 hours. Target at impact site in 4.
Status of COG preparations?
Site up is at yellow alert. DC's already sent emergency intel packets from JSOC, NSA, and State.
Good. They just need one more push.
Now we go for fuel?
Launch it. I want the entire coast burning by the time I touch down. Let's start with Fisher's plane. He wants to know what we're after. Let's give him a taste. Time to move.